Family members of Rajinder Sharma, who was shot dead by an unidentified man 3 days ago in a gas station in US where he was working, requested the central and Punjab government to help them bring back the dead body to Amritsar. While speaking to media persons, Rajni Sharma, wife of the deceased Rajinder Sharma, expressed her anguish and said they have no idea about the proceedings to bring back the dead to India. She also claimed it's been 3 days to the incident and no government official has come to meet them. Rajinder Sharma, 49 years old, was in US from last 3 years.
He was working as a cashier at the gas station. As we have seen in the news channels or read in the newspaper or watched on YouTube, my husband was doing night duty and a black came near him and attacked him. His intentions were clear and he was there to shoot him. We have no idea about the proceedings and we don't have anyone in US to help us. We are appealing our government to help us and to ask the US government to cooperate in the matter. It has been 3 days, we have got no news and no one has come to us.
We are appealing to the government to help us to get back my elder brother's dead body as soon as possible. It's been 3 days and we don't have any information about his dead body.
We are asking for the body in time, but they are saying it's going to take 10 to 15 days. All the family members are upset and his mother is a heart patient. We want his body back so we can perform the last rites.
Powered by NNIS.